Yo, what is up, YouTube? So, we're back with another video, but obviously this isn't our ordinary atmosphere that we're usually in. We made a spontaneous decision of coming to Roman Empire. It's a really good fucking gym, I'm not gonna lie. And I think like the last couple of videos, I've just been traveling like all over, bro. Honestly, I'm just saying like, fuck it. But yeah, we're here. I'm gonna give Sean a quick tour. I know there's a lounge room that I'm gonna go show him. Cause we gotta make the most of these trips, and like, if we could like get a crazy deadlift session in and then just chill after and get a fucking massage on our legs for free, bro, like might as well. But yeah, I'm gonna give a quick tour and then we're gonna deadlift, baby, cause it's Thursday. Y'all know the vibe. Corrupted is definitely on top, not just for the gym itself, but like for the people that go there. But let's just say that like Corrupted wasn't a thing, I would say this is like the second best gym, man. Like Corrupted is the number one gym in my opinion, just because of the people that go there. So it's like, if you were to take all those people and put them in this gym would be the best gym in the fucking world, like hands down. But equipment's equipment, it is what it is. Like that won't change my rating. But it's like the people, bro. But it's, again, I know I said this like the last three videos, I think, but the change of scenery is always good. And yeah, we just come, chill, hang out, get a nice deadlift session in. Just here for the vibes, man. Just here for the vibes, training with the boys. It doesn't get better than that, you know?
Tell me, is she still loving? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still?
So, as you guys can see, I'm working up to, I didn't tell you guys. So, I'm working up to a single at 7. But the game plan this week is to kind of just take it a little bit lighter, not hold or not like accumulate too much fatigue. Just because next week, again, probably like my third time saying this, but we potentially have a big squat. So this week is like, we're taking it as like a reload week, as Russ would say, or like a deload week. It's kind of going through the motions, you know, staying true to the RPE, not pushing it, shit like that. And then, so hopefully I can work up to like anything between like 630 and maybe like 650. Take that for a quick single and then call it there. But yeah, I got a top single at 7 and then some back down sets, nothing too crazy.
What do you have for back downs?
I'm not gonna lie, I don't even know, bro. I have to check. but I just know I have a top single at 7. And then whatever comes after that, I'll check. You gotta take it like one workout at a time. You can't look three, four. You can't look too far ahead. Work up to your top set. Figure out what your back down sets are and take it day by day, bro. See, a lot of you guys be focusing on like what you're gonna hit week 3 and week 4. I'm focusing on what I'm hitting right now. I don't care what happens week 2, 3, or 4. You gotta focus on what I hit right now. That's gonna set me up for
weeks. And I know. I lied to you way before I had you right in some room.
So that was 606. I felt like a brick, so I'm probably just gonna go up to like, I might go like, you think 639 is too high, Joe? A little bit, right? Yeah, I might go like 628. Call it there.
Yeah.
Even though it is a single at 7, and like realistically speaking, if my back wasn't fried, could probably take that for like a set of 5 or 6, but not gonna push it today. Back is tight. This whole week has been a shit show, but hopefully we could recover. We could prioritize the recovery and next week load something big. But yeah, I'm cool with 628, make it move. Nothing too crazy. All right, so took 628, felt all right, felt good. Definitely a good call. I mean, I'm trying out this new thing where like I'm setting my hips slightly higher and not like starting with my hips too low. Because the bad thing is scooping, you don't want to scoop your deadlift. It could work for some people, but for me, you know, in the past I've had a lot of lockout issues. So making this switch is gonna help with my lockout. But super chill single, felt good. I might, I gotta check what my back downs are. I still don't know what they are, but probably gonna take it super, super light. Like 485, 4 reds at most. And then just kind of, you know, prioritize technique. You know, be patient off the ground, focus on my wedge. Just going with the motions, man. Super chill, so stay tuned, bro. Going 100, 125, and then 150. Gotta build a big back, baby.
You look small.
Zoom in on that. I'm trying to look like that motherfucker. You gotta have the best of both worlds, bro. Ronnie Coleman was fucking goat. I'm just white. That's the only difference.
Motherfucking world. I see
Ugh. That's it. I got nothing to say, bro. Not yet. Just finished the workout. Super chill day. As you guys saw, I was took the 150s for a fucking ride. Lats are feeling it. Nice and pumped. Good session overall. Again, probably for like the third time this video. It's good to travel, you know? It's good to travel, see new faces, change the scenery. Especially when you're with the guys, it's cool, so.
Always.
Next week, though, we're pulling up to Redacted, and we're gonna get activated. And we're gonna bully some little children.
I hope y'all are ready for that shit, bro.
Dude, nah. Today was like super calm, laid back.
Yeah, today was
next
chill.
Week,
was chilling, you know?
Next week, I'm gonna hurt some people's feelings. Okay? Goodbye. Like, comment, subscribe.